You are the reason I live. I first believe. There's nothing that we have done to deserve that, Father God, but still, you have given it to us. We have that love, Father God, a love that chases us, a love that pursues us, a love that will not let us go, a love that has taken such a deep root in our hearts, Father God. And I pray, Lord God, that over today that we would feel that love, Father, that we would come to know the truth of that love, Father, and what that means to every single one of us, Father God. A reckless love, your overwhelming love, Father God.
Thank you.
afresh this morning, Father God. And I pray, Father, that for every woman who's here today, Lord, I thank you for them. I thank you. I thank you for the people you've brought together this morning. And I pray, Holy Spirit, that you would do such a work in us today. I pray, Holy Spirit, that you would break chains, that you would set us free, Father God, from the things that are holding us back. And I pray, Lord, just for an epic encounter with you today, Father, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Got one more song. One more song, if you can bear it. I will leave you alone for a while. Is fine.